मैम
Shall we discuss factorization, children, today? Or else inverse and variation, inverse variation.
I'm sure I share my paper.
Yes, please.
So, yes, ma'am. I'll just share.
Please, we will discuss. Yeah. Thank you, Nana. Thank you.
Ma'am, can I help you, ma'am?
Yeah, I can.
Ma'am,
you just okay, a minute. Ma'am. Thank you, Vishnu. I think Satvik shared just 1 minute.
Satvik shared, I guess.
Satvik only, Satvik paper. Yeah, are you able to see my screen, children? I didn't share yet. Okay, I am sharing. Okay, that's a question. You see, children, a car travels 432 kilometers with 48 liters. How far it would travel with the 20 liters of petrol? Very, very easiest task, children. You can do easily. Just a minute.
Ma'am, whatever you're showing, ma'am, it's a bit like too small for me, ma'am. It's like very small.
1 minute. One minute. I will write so that you can see. Yes. A car travels 432 kilometers with 48 liters. If you pour 48 liters, how much distance 432 kilometers it is traveling? So with the 20 liters of petrol, is it a direct variation or inverse, children?
Ma'am, direct.
Ma'am, it is direct.
Direct means cross multiplication. Indirect means inverse, means the parallel multiplication. So then it's very simple. 432 multiplied with the 20 divide with 48. Yes?
Ma'am, I got 180.
Come on, please simplify four table.
Ma'am, it's 180. Ma'am, 180 kilometer.
180, very good. 4 ones are 4. 3s are 36. 46 means it's 72. 12, how many times? 72, 12, 6 are 72. So 36, 5 times. 36, 5 times, 5, 6 are 30. 5, 3 are 15, 16, 17, 18. 180, right, children?
Yes, ma'am, 180, ma'am.
Yeah, 180 is correct answer. It's very simple task, children. You can do direct also. Or if you want statements also, you can write, but it's one more question you can. X and Y varies inversely with each other. Y equal to 35. Find the value of X. When the constant of variation is a constant K is given as 7, you need to find out the X value. In the inverse variation, what we know, children? What do you know about inverse variation? Yes, Satvik, in inverse variation, what you know?
Ma'am, inverse variation,
x is equal to k.
By x, y is equal to k constant.
Okay. By x, x, y, the same.
We need to find value of x here, so that k by y.
Ma'am, it's 5, ma'am.
7 by 35. 7 by 35 is nothing but 1 by? Yes, is it 1 by 5?
Yes, ma'am, I also got 1 by 5 only.
Right. Yes, here, Lalit, it's a 7 by 35, so it's 1 by 5. It's not 5, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Next. So it is inverse variation. Suppose that they gave direct variation, means what happens, children?
Ma'am, x by y is equal to k constant.
This is direct, children. Any one thing, please remember that. If you keep one thing in your mind, ultimately, inverse variation, you will get x, y equal to k. Very important, children. Next, coming to the next one, the price of scooter was 13.
Ma'am, what is k equal to?
K means constant, Nana. K means constant.
Ma'am, what is constant, ma'am? I can't see the value. It
means it's suppose we are equating. Suppose yesterday also we did some work. Why we are equating there two things? One day work for suppose 10 people together doing a cupboard in so and so days. one day we are finding and one man work we are finding, yes or no? So if you do other way also, one man work is same for other thing. That's why we are equating to constant.
No, ma'am, like I cannot see the value of that in the second question. That
oh, okay, ma'am. Okay. Its K value is 7, Nana. 7 here.
Oh, okay, ma'am.
K value, sorry. So its K value is 7.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
I got the paper, ma'am.
Yeah, Vishnu, I got once. We will just quickly recapitulate this Sattvic, then we will go with that part, okay? Yes, next. The price of pallav is waiting, I think, in waiting.
Ma'am, like, can we discuss the Sunday paper, ma'am?
Yes, we will. Yesterday, I didn't have time, so I did not discuss. Surely, we will discuss today.
Ma'am,
yes. Next question, you see. The price of scooter was ₹34,000 last year. It was increased 20% this year. What is the price of scooter? So 20%.
I'm like, ma'am, it's like 34,000, ma'am. It's equal to 100%. So 120% is equal to.
Right, that is one way.
100 into 2, 3400. I got 48. 6,800.
6,800.
Ma'am, then it will be, ma'am, 40,800.
So it, if you combine both, what is the price of the other thing, Nana?
Ma'am, 40,800.
Right, that's all. Next, this is one more question, so it is easy. What you are getting, Sahu? No, Vishnu, no, not Sattvic. What answer you are getting? Same thing?
Yes, ma'am, same one.
Yeah, market price MP of MP is given. What is MP, children? 14,400. And VAT is given how much, children? 16%. VAT is 16% charged. Find the total amount Seaman have to pay to the shopkeeper.
Ma'am, so same, ma'am, again.
So here the market price, same thing only, but here market price of, and market price, not only market price of refrigerator is given 14,500. 6% VAT is charged. Find the total.
Ma'am, 16%.
Sorry, 16%. So 16% of 14,500.
Ma'am, same, ma'am. 16 by 100 and 200.
Ma'am, I got 2320.
Yes,
ma'am, it's 18820. Ma'am, 18820. Ma'am, 18820. Ma'am, 18820.
Okay, 14,500.
Ma'am, it is 16.
Ma'am, so 18,820, ma'am.
16,820, ma'am.
Right, children. Including VAT, what is the cost of article, children? 18,820. First, you need to find the, yeah, this is very simple. It's
ma'am, it is 2320, ma'am, not 4320.
2320. Ma'am, the final answer, it will come as 16820, ma'am.
We got there 4320, ma'am, but we got 2320.
Okay. It's 16,820. Let me check, children. I didn't do what you are telling. I'm writing. I will check them right now. Please find out. It's very simple, children. Look at zeros, zeros. 145 into 16. 16, 5 times 80. 16, 4 times how much, children? 16, 4 is 64 plus 8.
And yes, ma'am. It's 2320.
64 plus 8 means 72.
2320.
16 plus 4 means 2320, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Right, ma'am. 2320.
You are correct. 16, 8, so our 20. Answer is also correct, right? Next, coming to the next bit, 2 marks question, you have to see. The selling price of book after discount 8%. After discount 8%. Selling price is given, children. Here you should be little careful. 1472. Discount how much, children? Discount percent is given as 8% discount. After discount only he is getting that much. What is the market price of what is market price of book? So MP market price you are supposed to find out. So after getting discount, what is selling price, children? That means he purchased cost of 92%. He is nothing but 1472. So market price is 100%. Question mark.
Ma'am, I did like 147 into 1472 into 100 by 92.
That's all. If you simplify, what is the value you are getting, please? If you don't know, go with two tables.
I got 1600, ma'am. I don't know if it's correct.
1 minute, we will simplify. It's how many times two table I'm reducing, children? 2 fours are 2, 6 are 12. Again, I'm taking 50. So 50 cut it into half means 25. It's 223.
Ma'am, so she has to pay this much rate, right?
So 23, how many times 23? Jashmita, 23, please divide with 1472 by 23. 1472 by 23. What is the value?
Yes, ma'am, I'm doing it. 1472, ma'am.
Yes. So almost how many times can we take as 6 times? 6 threes are 18.
64, ma'am. 1 second, ma'am, let me check. Yes, ma'am, 64 only.
It's 1. It's 1. It's 2. So 4 times, 112. Very good. So 64 into 25. 64 into 25. Come on, 64 multiplied by 25. 64 into 25, please. Yes, please mute your mic.
64 multiplied by 25 is equal to 1600.
1600, 1620. This is the correct answer. Right. Correct, you are correct. Next one, sixth one, a train is moving at uniform speed 75 km per hour. How far it will travel in 20 minutes? 1 hour means 60 minutes, Nana. 1 hour means 60
minutes. Yes, ma'am.
60 minutes, how much distance it is traveling? 75
kilometers.
In 20 minutes means, is it direct variation? Yes.
Yeah.
So go with cross multiplication. Yes, 20 into 75 by 60. So 2 ones are 2. 3 times. So 3 twos are 6, 3 fives are. So it will travel 25 kilometers for first bit. Second bit, find time required.
250 kilometers.
So 60 minutes it is traveling 75 kilometers means in 250 kilometers. 250 kilometers, how much time it is? Same way you have to do cross multiply. 6 into 250 divided by 75. So 75, 25, 10 times, 25, 3 times, 3 ones are 3, 20 times, 200 kilo. Is it 200 minutes, children?
Yes, ma'am. I also got 200 minutes, ma'am. It is like
200, ma'am.
Even convert into hours, children.
3 hours, 20 minutes.
3 hours, 20 minutes, right. Right. Next one, section. It's one more question in this section. In camp of 64 soldiers, there were enough food for last 16 days. After 2 days, 8 soldiers, I think the same question we discussed in the quiz 2, right? Quiz I gave, I think so. Camp with 64 soldiers, there was enough food for 16 days. For how many soldiers? 64 soldiers, 16 days is good enough. And here after 2 days, what happens? After 2 days, what happens? 8 soldiers leave the camp.
That means 56.
56 soldiers were in the camp right now. The food, how many days? Is it direct variation or indirect variation?
Ma'am, it is inverse.
Indirect or inverse variation. Inverse variation means we can go with a parallel multiplication. So then it's very simple task. 64 into 16 by 56. Yes?
Ma'am, it is coming as a decimal.
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, I got 18.2.
What?
Ma'am, we need to do 56 into 16, no, ma'am? Cross multiplication.
Is it direct variation?
No, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, indirect only, ma'am.
No, indirect or the inverse variation or direct variation. 64 soldiers, 16 days. After two days means 56 are only soldiers or 56 soldiers. How many days food for 56 soldiers means more number of days it will. Yes, children, soldiers are reduced, the food will more days you will get. More days means. Yes, correct on digital and what we are doing is correct. Satvik, how you did this bit? In a camp, 64 soldiers. There is enough food for 16 days. After 2 days, 8 soldiers leave the camp. How long will the food last? Because more days, leaving means more days you will get, right? You can't do like a cross multiplication here. It is Sahu, are you there in the classroom? How you will do, children? Same procedure, 64.
Ma'am, I think 14 days.
How you are getting 14, Lalit?
Ma'am, I got something.
14 is wrong, ma'am. Why? Because the strength is reducing means the food will happen more days, right? So it is wrong. 14 is wrong. I think the girl Jashmita said correct. So 64 multiplied with 16 by 56 you can do, children. So which table we can use here? 4 4s are 16. 4 1s are 4, 4s are 16. Again 2 table, 2 2s are 2 7s are. So here 62 4 times how much, children? 18.2 something you are getting. I think this is only the correct action.
I'm sorry, 18.2 days.
18 point decimals, denominator 7 is continue. You can continue the decimal, won't stop. I think so. It is continuous decimal you will get, but you can after one decimal approximation you can give. Yes, children, Satvik, you got how much you got for this?
Ma'am, I did this wrong, ma'am. I got 14.
See, I'm just best example. 64 are there. 16 days enough food. For 16 days, it is sufficient for them.
Yes,
so here, people are reduced. People are reduced means what? Food consumption. Yes. So I think you made a see, children, if it is indirect proportion, go with the parallel multiplication. So 64 into 16 divided by 56 is correct. If you are direct proportion, go with cross multiplication. Next one. Section 3 marks question. And there are two students. What is Gunjan, Mala and Amina? Amina together can wave a sari in 4 days. Okay. The A, B, C, 3 together can wave a day, 4 days. Mala can do alone this work in 10 days. And Amina can do in 8 days. And what is alone can do Gunjan alone can how many days? Very nice question. All together, A plus B plus C, together will do in 4 days.
Ma'am, I did x plus 1 by 10 plus 1 by 8 is equal to 1 by 4. X is equal to 1 by 4 minus 9 by 40.
One day, what they will do all together, you can take one day work is they will do in one day. That we will together will do in 4 days. And here B alone can do how many days, children? We can take B as Mala. B alone can do in how many days?
Ma'am, 8. No, 10, ma'am. 10 days. 1 by 10.
And C alone can in do one in? Day. In C alone can do
8
in?
Days. 8 days.
Okay, 8 days. So here, Mala's one day, what 1/10 of work will be finished. And here, what is the last name? I don't know the names of here. I'm taking as 1/8. And yes, we need to find out. So one total together, 4 means 1/4 of work they will complete all three together. So
1/x is 1/x plus 1/10 plus 1/8 is equal to 1/4.
We don't.
Ma'am, is it 40 days?
Yeah, please find out the value of x.
One by 40 days. No?
Yes, ma'am, it's 40 days.
LCM will come 40.
Yeah, please.
Yes, ma'am, we got the answer, ma'am. It's 40 days.
40 x value 40 you are getting. So, A alone can do the work in 40 days. Yes?
Ma'am, I got 1/4 minus 9/40, ma'am. We can convert it like 40 into 10, 1 into 10. We'll get 10/40 minus 9/40. We'll get 1/40.
Very good. Very good. Right. Or else you can same thing, Nana. One day. All together, 3/4 days they are doing. So, in one day, how much work they will complete? 1/4 of work they will complete. B alone can do the work in 10 days, means one day, 1/10 of work will complete. C alone can do 8 days, means one day work is 1/8. So, all together, anyway, you know, it's nothing but 1/4. And we don't know yes alone work. So, we can take it as x, x plus 1/10 plus 1/8. If you solve that equation, you will get children. 1/4 plus x plus 1/8 and 1/10. Very simple. So then x equal to 1/4 minus 1/8 minus 1/10. LCM of 4, 8, 10. How much, children?
40.
So 40 means you can take 10/40, this one. And this is 5/40. This is 4/40.
Ma'am, so it's 9/4. No, ma'am, it's 1/40. So
9/9 minus, 1/40 you will get. So
yes, ma'am. 40.
This is, yes alone can, yes, one day will complete 1/40, 1/40. So he can alone complete the work in
40
days. You got same answer, Sarpi?
Yes, ma'am. Same, I'm 40 days.
Find the compound interest ₹6,000 for 1 year at rate of interest 6% per annum. Okay, find the compound interest 6,000 1 year at 5% per annum, compounded half yearly. So compounded half yearly means what we will take, children? Compounded half yearly P into 1 plus R/100 all to the power n. But compounded annually or compounded half yearly is given. Compounded half yearly. So compounded half yearly means which formula we can use over here? P into 1 plus N becomes what happened?
Ma'am, N will become 2 and we need to divide the rate by 2.
200.
Ma'am, not 200, ma'am. For us, our teacher said, like, we need to divide the rate by 2.
That means 200 only, Nana. 200 to the power 3. Half yearly means we are taking direct formula. Both are same. You will get same answer here. Amount, find amount is 60,000. 1 plus rate of interest, how much you are getting, ma'am? 6%. 6/200. Whole 2n, n half yearly means how much? So you can simplify, please. Please simplify. n is 1 year is given, so 2 into 1 is 2 only. Come on, please simplify. 206 by 6000, 60,000, 206 by 200 into 206 by 200. Cut zeros, zeros, two zeros. Two. What happened for the previous philosophy is that, can you please check outside? Getting scared sometimes. Two ones are two, three times. 103. So please multiply, children. 103 into 3 into 206. Please simplify that. 3 multiplied with 103. 3 multiplied with 103 multiplied with 206. What is the value you are getting? Please let me know. Children, are you there?
6354.
Jashmita?
Ma'am, one second. Yes, ma'am. 63654 only.
6654. So what is the original amount? 60,000. What is compound interest here?
3654.
Yes.
And what is n value? It's 1 minute.
1 minute. My n value is 1 year only. For 1 year. For 1 year. Lalit, the question you can read here. The question is, find the compound interest rupees 6,000 for 1 year at rate of interest 6% per annum compounded half yearly. So interest, how much you are getting here? $3,654. Satvik is there in the class? Satvik, are you there in the class or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it correct? You are getting same answer?
Ma'am, I got 6,306,654. Yes,
no,
ma'am.
This is your, what they're asking. They're asking about compound interest. How much interest you need to subtract, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you subtract it or you left like that only?
Ma'am, I left like that. Ma'am.
You didn't subtract?
Yes, ma'am. One more.
Okay, you did correct only, but you your amount is borrowing is 6,000.
Yes, ma'am. I forgot to subtract.
Okay. Children, that mistake commonly, simple, silly errors you will do, children. I know that. You know also, you will do such errors. Next question, you see, this is 4-mark question. A man sold 2 articles, rupees 6,000 each. So these were sold at 25% gain and 25% loss, respectively. Find gain or loss percent in whole transaction. Who will say, children? Jashmita, can you please say this sum? We did many bits like that. Yes. Who will say this question?
Ma'am, can you repeat the question once, ma'am?
See, a man sold 2 articles at rate of 6,000 each. These were sold at 25% gain and 25% loss, respectively. Find gain or loss percent in whole transaction. Gain
ma'am.
Or
ma'am, so 125% of 6,000 plus 75% of 6,000, right, ma'am?
Very good. So, how you supposed, is it loss or gain? Means what you will do in this case?
Ma'am, I did like 6,000 into 100 by 125 and 6,000 into 100 by
6,000. Into...
Ma'am, once again, can you show the question, ma'am?
Yeah, it is there. You just see an article, 2 articles were sold, 6,000 each. These were sold at 25%. One is 25% gain and another one is 25% loss. Whether he is getting loss or gain in whole transaction. Yes. So one gain means 125%.
Ma'am, for me it is coming that there is no gain or loss, ma'am.
No, no, it's wrong, ma'am. Because no gain, no loss means it's wrong. You will get some loss only here. So we did even in the class also these varieties of questions.
Yes, ma'am, the same kind of question we got in our exercise also.
Yeah, we practiced many things, but long back we did, you forget everything. Satvik, how you did this bit, please?
Ma'am, like this only, ma'am.
125? How you did?
Ma'am, same ma'am I did like, yes, ma'am.
One article is on loss, one article is successive loss and gain will happen means what you, how you will do this bit, children? How you supposed to do here? There are two articles. One is loss 25%, one is gain.
Ma'am, I did like article one, article two. Ma'am, article one, ma'am, 6,000 into 125 by 100.
125, yes. 6 times, 6 5s are 30. So 6, 2s are 12. 12, 13, 14, 15. So 6,7,500. In one article, you are getting 7,000. And another article, you are lost at 25%, right? Lost 25% means 75% you are there.
Yes,
ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, then I got 4,500, ma'am. I did the same thing and I got 4,500.
So 45?
Ma'am, 4,500.
But it is selling price, Nana. It's not cost price. Selling price. Selling price it is.
Ma'am, it's gain, ma'am, and it's 3,000.
So 4,500. So he
is, ma'am, 3,000 gain.
So here total means 2,000. If your article separately purchased 6 plus 6, 12,000. Here what happens? 0, 0. And 5 plus 5 is 10. No, it's not there. So 7 plus 4, 11, 12, 2,000. Is it gain? No gain, no loss. But it is wrong. What we are doing is wrong.
Yes, ma'am. We actually have to do 6,000 equals to 125%.
Very good. No, actually, how you supposed to do here 125% equal to 6,000? Yes?
Yes, ma'am. And 175% yes, equals to 6,000.
75% equal to 6,000.
Yes, ma'am.
6,000.
Yes. Come on, please calculate, children.
Ma'am, I did it like 6,000 into 100 by 125.
6,000 into?
100 by 125.
200 by 125. Okay, here you are getting 100%.
4,800.
4,800 as we get the same thing. Okay. Then? No, there is a successive loss and successive gain will happen. There is one formula I gave for you, children. You are, everyone are forgetting. I am not sure. Shreshi, we did such varieties of questions in the class or not? Please let me know which chapter it is we are doing in compound.
Ma'am, chapter, ma'am. Huh? Ma'am, 8th chapter, last second exercise, I think. Ma'am, we got this kind of question.
In series are allowed one after other means we are doing some method, Nana. Even we did that. Successive discounts are happening means suppose one article gain is happened 25%, another article 25% loss happened means so what is the procedure? Let me check this. Find the single discount. Okay, that's okay. The successive discounts are given means that's fine.
Ma'am, after that, I did 6,000 into 100 by 75. I got 8,000.
Yes, 8,000. Then 8,000 plus 4,000.
Ma'am, 800 is the... ma'am, 800
yes, ma'am.
Is
800, ma'am. It will be 800 by 12800 into 100, which is 6.25%, ma'am. It is so
loss only, yes?
Yes, no, ma'am, gain.
12,000, ma'am. Selling price is
12,000. Oh, yes, ma'am. Loss.
12,800. So, 12,800 means 800 loss, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Correct. You are correct. 800 is you are getting, it's correct. But how you did the procedure is very important. Successive discounts are given. Some formula I gave to you children. What is that formula? Suppose I gave the question like a farmer, even still I have remembered the question like bullock carts first, each one is gained 20% and another one is gained 20%.
To CP is equal to SP into 100 by gain.
That's okay. Here, the same questions we did many. Suppose bullocks cost rupees 18,000 each, one gained 20%, another when they're sold 20% loss. So whether they are getting a fine loss or gain percent on the whole transaction. Same varieties of question, this one also. Cost price of an article anyway. What is cost price of an article, children? Selling price is given. Selling price is given as? Selling price is given as? First
6,000.
6,000. So in that one is gain, 25% is gain. Gain percentage is?
Yes, ma'am.
So what is 100% here? 100% means how much? 100 into 6,000?
100 into 6,000.
No, not 100% also, ma'am. Gain means 125%, right? You need to add to 100. 125% equal to, you're supposed to find out. 100% is 6,000. 125% means 125 by 100.
So if you need to know 6,000 into 100 by 125. No?
125, 6 times how much?
Ma'am, we should do 6,000 into 100 by 125. Okay, both are same, I think.
4,800 only, children. Any doubt here?
Ma'am, I did it like 6,000.
Ma'am, can you show the whole question, ma'am?
1 minute.
Ma'am, I did 6,000 into 100 by 125, but I got 4,800 only.
Just you see the question, children. You just see the question. Yeah, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. That's what I'm trying to see, ma'am. Can you show it properly?
We are discussing these varieties of question in the class two, children. Let me discuss once again. A man sold two articles at rupees 6,000 each. These were sold 25% gain and 25% loss. So you need
One article was a loss and one article was a gain.
Very simple, Nana. Very, very simple. So cost. Selling price is given, Nana. Selling price of one article, one if you take, 6,000 is given. So 25% gain percentage is nothing but as 25%. That means what
ma'am,
is...
Ma'am, the first one, ma'am, the first article, ma'am, we can make it as X, ma'am.
What is cost price here? As he said, what is cost price? So 125% equal to 100 into 6,000. 100 into 6,000 divided by 125. What value you are getting here?
4,800.
5, 4 times. 1s are 5. 1s are 5.
4,800.
4,800. One buffalo he got. Another article too. He is getting a loss on that. So loss means 75% only equal 100
to... 100 into 6,000 by 75.
In that you need to find 100%.
Yes.
Question mark. So do cross multiplication. 6,000 multiplied with 100 divided by 75. 3 times, 4 times.
8,000.
So 2,000, it's become 8,000. So this is 8,000. This is 4,800. Total to
12,800.
But initially, the price of two articles they sold it for 12,000 only, right? So, in this transaction, what happened in this transaction? He is getting loss or gain?
Ma'am, loss.
Loss. How much loss he is getting? 800 rupees. So, loss percentage, is there asking any loss percentage in the exam?
Yes, ma'am.
They're asking what is
loss percentage.
Find gain or loss percentage. Very good. So loss.
Ma'am, 800 loss. Ma'am, 800 loss.
Ma'am, 800 by 12,800 into 100. I got 6.25.
Correct. 8% is asking means you have to simplify still. 800 loss on, sorry, 800 loss
800
on.
800 by 12,800
into 100. No, 1200 only, Nana. Initial price only, selling price.
Ma'am, we should take 12,800.
That is, no, initial value, how much he is getting. Initially, what price he sold. So, cost price only we have to take. Either profit or gain, we are always taking as?
Cost price.
Cost price. Cost price of two things is 2,800. That's why he is getting lost. Yes, yeah. Yes, yeah. Then into 100, you're supposed to simplify. 800 by 128.
Ma'am, it will be 6.25. What, ma'am?
64. And this is 400. This is again 50 times. So again 25 by 4. 25 by 4. How much, children? Four. How many times? 4 5s are 4 6 are 24. 1 by 4. 6 1 by 4% loss, Nana.
Ma'am, 6.25. Yes, ma'am.
6.25 or 6 1 by 4% is loss in this transaction. Only simple, you need to think a little bit, because same amount selling price is given, always you will get loss, children. Same amount of same profit percent, same loss percent is happening, always you are getting.
I know, same.
Correct. Only I think one bit you made mistake and somewhere you dropped some part of.
Yes, ma'am. I forgot to subtract in one.
You are forgetting that.
Ma'am, can we get the simple interest? So that's the answer.
Which one, ma'am? You are asking, Lalit?
Ma'am, like that compound interest problem, ma'am, we got. Ma'am, then we minus the from the
profit. Amount we got. Amount, how much amount we supposed to pay after 1 year with the given rate of interest we got. So they're asking about compound interest. How you will compound interest? They're asking find the compound interest means 6,000 so and so, whatever you are getting, minus 6,000 you will do. Then that is the amount the compound interest you're supposed to pay. Lalit, understood?
Ma'am, can you tell
me? I did not understand, ma'am.
Which question you are not getting, Sreshi?
Ma'am, that 10th one only, ma'am.
Okay, can I help you once again, my dear?
Yes, ma'am.
See, I'm taking another question. Suppose a farmer is there. He sold two bullock carts. So one is, farmer bullocks you have to take, or cows you have to take, children. Cows for rupees 8,000 each. Selling price of cows. How many cows he purchased?
It's equal to 8,000 each of them.
18,000 you can take. 18,000.
Okay, 18,000. Okay.
How many bullock? How many cows he have? Two cows. That means 18,000 plus 18,000 together. 18 2s are 36,000, right?
Yes, ma'am, it will be 36.
But what happened? In one cow, he gained 20%, and another cow on his purchase, one cow he gained 20%, on another, he lost 20%.
Okay, ma'am.
20% on one, he gains 20%. That means gains 20% means 120.
Ma'am, you need to do.
120
yes, is equal to 18,000.
18,000 into 100 by 1. Yes, 100% you're supposed to find out.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
1800 divided by, yes, 120. Cut. So 3 times 3,000. And here 2 ones are 2 5s are 5 3s are 15,000.
Yes, ma'am, it would be 15,000.
yes, same ma'am. Way, what happened on another cow, he got lost, ma'am. What happened? Another cow, he got lost 20%. So lost 20% means 80% equal to how much? 18,000.
18,000, ma'am.
22,500. Now you have to combine these two together, Mana.
Okay, so
ma'am, it's 37,500.
Initially,
37,500.
So, how much extra he is paying?
Okay,
ma'am, 1,500.
1,500, ma'am, extra.
1,500 on what amount? 37,500 divided multiplied with 100. Simplify and simplify, you will get answer. 1500 divided by 375. You will get loss only here also. This is very important
ma'am, question. Four.
Ma'am, can you tell like in the compound interest, ma'am, after getting the simple interest, what should we do?
Ma'am, 4% loss.
Where in this bit?
Ma'am, I understood it now, ma'am.
Jayashree, you got my dear?
Ma'am, it is 4% yes, loss.
4%.
Ma'am, compound interest, like after getting the simple interest, what should we do, ma'am? I couldn't hear your voice.
Ninth bit, Lalit. Is it ninth bit you're asking?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Ninth bit is more simple, Lalit. So, once the formula you know very well. So, what is... compound interest, if you want to find out compound interest, we are unable to find out compound interest directly. First, you need to find amount, how much you're supposed to pay. So, P into 1 plus R by 100 all to the power N. This is general formula to find in compound interest. But they are given compounded and half yearly. Compounded half yearly is given. This is the condition given. Compounded half yearly means what happened? Our formula becomes P into 1 plus R by 200 whole to the power 2N. Because in 2N, in 1 year, how many half years you will get, children? In 1 year, how many
two.
That's why we need to substitute in this formula. So here 6,000 you are getting. 60,000 multiplied with the rate of interest is given as 6% by 200 into 2 to the power n value is n equal to given as 1 year. 1 year compounded. So
ma'am,
1 year.
It is easy when if we convert the 6 by 2, ma'am, it will become 3 by 100.
Yeah, the anyway, 3 by 100. Very good. Like that also you can. 3 by 100. So 103 by 100, Nana. 103 by 100. Mixed, one
yes,
place.
Ma'am.
Just one, two times you're supposed to write because the whole square it is. So two zeros. 103 into 103. How much, children? 103 into 103 multiplied with 6 piece. Let me know. So my student said other time 66,000 something. They said 60. What you are getting, Jessica?
Somebody something
63,654. This is 654. After 1 year, your amount you are going to pay to the bank 63,654. If you take down.
Yes, ma'am. Even I am getting the same thing only.
So, what is interest means? How much principal you are borrowed from bank? 60,000. How much? 63,654. Wow, what is the interest here? You saw interest is supposed to be
3,654.
You need to subtract 60,000 from this. So you are going to get 3,654 rupees. You're supposed
to. Ma'am, in this one, I did not subtract, ma'am. This one.
Why you should not subtract, Satvik, please tell.
Ma'am, I forgot, ma'am. I said no, ma'am.
Oh, you will forget, Satvik. Once again, you before going to submit what they're asking.
Ma'am, sir, this is 3,654. It's a simple interest.
Ma'am, because... Okay. Ma'am,
compound
because
interest, you... Nana. Compound interest. Compound interest, Nana. Lalit, it is compound interest. We are not...
Ma'am, for this, ma'am, for these questions, they gave only 45 minutes, ma'am. Ma'am, they said to do it fast. So we even had to upload it, ma'am. That's why I got confused.
Oh, okay. It's a subjective paper, right?
Yes, ma'am. Only 45 minutes later.
Okay. But you did anyway all the bits, right? I feel more happy. And one thing you made mistake. Inverse proportion, you are taking direct values.
Yes, ma'am. I think I can't. Because ma'am, first I did correct only, ma'am. But again, I thought wrong and I scratched it off, ma'am.
That scratching part is did very... that or else you just cut it.
Ma'am, I just one time I scratched it off.
Okay. Whether ma'am will...
I'm sure, ma'am, that answer which we got in the 9th problem, so that's the compounded half you need.
Yes, Nana. This is compounded interest only. We are not taking simple. They are not asking about simple interest here. They are asking about compound interest. And one more paper I got. Just a minute, so then we'll see what is that paper. Is it possible to complete in this period? We can check. Or else...
ma'am, only 5 minutes left, ma'am. How?
Ma'am, you told it was the Sunday paper.
Ma'am, yeah, Sunday. That part also I can. That part also we will do that. Very good question paper. It's nice decoration also. Nice.
Ma'am, happens, ma'am. So many papers would be like this.
Ma'am, for us, like every paper, different designs like this.
Okay, Vishnu, but children love to do this paper because the pencil is given as a border.
Yes, ma'am, it was very easy.
So, okay. To find equation 12s minus 10 equal to 26. So, directly 12s equal to 36, s equal to how much, children? 36 by 12, 3 times. So S value is 3. Can I do on screen or else no need, children? Can I do
no,
on
ma'am,
screen?
No, ma'am. No,
ma'am, you can do it on screen. Sorry.
Okay. So quickly, we will just recapitulate the things, children. 12, yes, minus 10 gives 36 or 26. Why Sahu is pin drop silent? Is there or not, Sahu? Minus 10, if you move to other side, it becomes plus 10.
It will become plus 10, ma'am.
S equal,
S is equal to 3.
Yeah, that's
right. 12, which will be 3, ma'am.
Is it correct for you? Next, 25 A square minus 49. It's nothing but A square minus B square identity. 5A whole square we can write. This can 49 can be written as 7 squares. So here 5a plus 9 into 5a plus, sorry, 5a plus 7 into 5a minus 7.
Minus 7.
That's all. Next one. You need to find the x value. 2x by 5 minus 3 equal to 17. 2x divided by 5 minus 3 equal to
7. 50, man. Man, x 50.
Yeah, 2x is by 5 is 30. Sorry, it's 20. So if you
yes, ma'am, and then 100 and then x 100 by 2.
It's 50. Correct, Nana. Yes, correct. The next one. The next one, factorize. By seeing only, you can use the a whole square.
Yes, ma'am.
Minus 2 into a into 3 because 9 square is...
Ma'am, I have a whole new, yes, ma'am, a whole... worksheet for about on this topic only, ma'am.
Okay, so what are the factors? A minus 3 into A minus 3. Factors. Yes, any doubt here, please let me know, children. Pallav?
No doubt, ma'am. This is very easy.
So simple. find the three consecutive odd number. If some of the second and the third numbers are 180. Okay. Odd numbers
the
means
first consecutive number we should take x, then the second is x plus 2, x, and then the third one is x plus 4.
X minus so anything you can take. X.
Teacher told to take like x, x plus 2, x plus 4.
Anything, children, or else you can one more simple technique you have. If you take x minus 2, x minus 1, x, x plus 2, okay. X minus 2, or else, and x plus 2, if you are taking, last 2 becomes 180. The sum should be equal to 180. So 2x equal to 178. X equal to it's 6, 8 times and 9 times 89. X value 89 means middle value 89. This is 101. This is before two numbers, you need to subtract before number 87. These are the three numbers now. These are the three numbers.
Ma'am, so I have a doubt, ma'am. Like, so ma'am, it's compounded yearly, so you have to take one, right?
Yeah, if compounded yearly means you just use first formula P into 1 plus R by 100.
Yes, if it's compounded quarterly, then 4 into N.
Ah, very good. Then you can take directly P into 1 plus R by 400 whole to the power 4 N.
Ma'am, so N will always be 4, right?
N is 4 only because they are giving 1 year means you will get directly 4. If suppose they are giving 3 years.
Power of 4 only.
Yeah, power 4 into 3 years given means 4 into 3 you will get. 1 year, how many quarters?
3 years quarterly, then 4 into 3.
Lalit, 1 year, how many quarters you are getting? 4 quarters.
Yes, ma'am.
Suppose 3 years means 3 into 4.
Ma'am, 12.
Then like that we can. Okay, but power you have quarterly given means 4 into N.
Yes, ma'am. Understood, ma'am.
Next, there is a nice figure is given. What is this? Srinu traveled a certain distance through different means of transport. Observe the picture and answer the following questions. Starting and 1/25 by car and 3/10 by bus and 1/5 by auto and 5 kilometers by foot reached the distance. Okay, and what we supposed to do here? There are few questions given. What is the distance traveled by bus? Bus dwara enta travel chesar nana?
Ma'am, but we have to find the total distance, ma'am.
What is total distance?
Then we have to like 3/10 of the distance, we have to tell that.
No, no, no. 2/5 of, suppose if you they are taking x distance he traveled means 2/5 of x.
Yeah, ma'am, the total distance is x.
And here 3/10 by bus, 3/10 of x by bus, and 1/ yantana na kanipinchatledu 1/
auto ma'am 1/5
and foot to 5 kilometers.
5 total kilometers
reached the destination. So please calculate all the things together. Come on children, LCM is 5/10, so 4x we will get on numerator 4x plus here 3x plus here 2x by 10 plus 5/5/10 means 5 10 5 are 50 gives how much LCM antana na ikkada 10. Simplify this. 4x plus 3x 7x 9x 9x equal to 9x equal to how much children? 9x by 10 equal to 9x by 10 equal to 1 minus 5, so minus 4. 9x by 10 equal to? How you will do, children, this bit?
Ma'am.
Ma'am,
please. First I found the total distance, then I found the bus.
Total distance, Nana, we can equate it to total distance as x only, we thought. Right, then this is 9 by x, 9x by 10, 9x by 10. So 4x plus 3x plus 9x plus 9x by 10 equal to x minus 5. So no need of taking here, x minus 5. So if you transpose to other
ma'am,
side,
I got 50, ma'am. It becomes
10x minus 50. So 10x minus 50 means x equal to 50 kilometers, Nana. Total distance
total
is.
Total distance is 50.
Total distance.
And so like it's 2x by 5 plus 3x by 10 plus 1x by 5 plus 5 kilometers equal to x. So then
ma'am, we find
That's all, Lalit. If you simplify that, you will get x value as.
And if you get the total distance, you can get the everything.
Yes, ma'am. And then we can get the distance traveled by bus.
Yes, ma'am. The distance traveled by bus is 15 kilometers.
3 by 10 into 15 means 15 kilometers he will travel through bus. And find the difference between distance traveled by car and auto. Car and auto means car enth distance, Nana? 2 by 5. Auto means 1 by
ma'am,
5.
Ma'am, it's 20 kilometers.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
Yeah, correct.
It is true.
1 by 5 into 50 means 5 ones are 20 kilometers by. Difference is
and 20. The difference is 10 kilometers.
Right. Next, coming to the next, how much distance?
Like, I didn't understand, ma'am. What is this 2 meter and 1 meter?
Ma'am, we already found the total.
That is 2 marks and 1 marks, Nana. It's not meter. Marking is given.
Okay,
because in India, we will give. They will give marks in the side of the question. Yeah, it's marking.
Okay.
Marking. It's marking. How much distance did he cover from starting point to final?
Ma'am, it is a total distance only, ma'am, 50 kilometers.
Ma'am, 50 kilometers.
Next, last question, divide x to the power 4. Division, you know, children, very well. X by x to the power 4. Shall I do on screen? X to the power 4. Plus how much? 3x cube minus 6x square. Plus,
ma'am, all of them are one family only, ma'am. I mean, XXXX.
Yeah, minus 45. Divide, you should divide with what? X plus 5.
Ma'am, X plus 5 is the family.
Yeah, X plus 5 you're supposed to divide. Okay, please, can you please tell the question, my dear? X to the power
ma'am,
4?
Ma'am, X to the power 4 plus 3X cube.
Okay.
Minus 6X square.
Okay.
Plus 11x.
Okay.
Minus 45.
Divide with?
X plus 5.
Very simple, children. This term divide with this first thing. X to the power 4 by x means what you are getting? X cube.
X cube, ma'am.
So start with x cube. So start with x cube. How are you supposed to start with x cube? You know, children. X divide with x plus 5 kada nana? Is it x plus 5 or x minus 5?
Ma'am, it is x plus 5 only.
X plus, ma'am. So plus only.
X cube, x to the power 4. So 5 into x, 5 x cube. Subtract. It's very simple, children. Minus 2 x
minus
cube.
Minus 2x cube.
Minus 6x square plus 11x minus 45. Again, divide, this is your term, minus 2x cube, divide with your first x. So here,
minus 2x square.
So you have to take minus 2x square. Now you have to multiply. Minus 2x square into x is minus 2x cube. So here minus 5 2s are 10, Nana, 10x square.
10x square, ma'am.
So if you subtract, this becomes plus. Minus becomes plus. Both will cancel. This is 4x square. You will 4x get
square.
Plus 11x minus 45. Same thing, 4x square divided by
4x square plus 20x.
4 plus 4x you're supposed to. So 4x means 4x square plus 5 into 4x means 5 fours are 20x.
20x.
Yeah, you need to subtract, cut. 11 minus 9x minus 45. Very simple, children. Minus 9x divided by x. So you will get
minus 9x divided by x, ma'am.
That's all, children.
Minus 9. 45. Cancel, you get 0 remaining.
0. So what
ma'am,
is.
Can your, you like
ma'am, the quotient is x cubed minus 2x squared plus 4x minus
9.
Ma'am, right. Can you tell how to solve this, ma'am? I didn't get it.
Okay, Lalita. Okay, Lalita, what's time now? Just a minute, Lalita. Other students, what happened? It's 7:10. Okay, you just give a message and I'll come back. 1 minute.
That's it, ma'am. The question paper is finished. It was
completed. Only that's all.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, how many marks you scored? All are correct for you,
ma'am. That still did not release the score, ma'am.
No, it's just
only 1 week ago we wrote.
We discussed in you. Can estimate your marks by
I'm seeing. Almost full, I guess.
Okay. CBSC, okay. Lalita, can I help next class, Lalita?
Yes, ma'am.
Because other students are class, I supposed to start by 7, Lalita.
Okay, ma'am.
Definitely, surely, I will make your division perfect in next class. And Sunday
yes,
paper.
Ma'am, I also have confusion.
Sunday paper too.
Yes, ma'am.
Any doubts, please share like that, children, because sharing, because we are going with many concepts today, because the questions, once question paper shared means we will go with revision. Different varieties of revisions will happen. I think everything we discussed in the classroom, children, if any will not cover up. If I discussed Lalit paper and as well as Satvik paper and Vishnu paper, both are discussed all the topics in the class. More than that, we can.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, children. Bye. Have a nice day, children. See you in next class. Thank you so much, children.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Bye. Pallav, any doubts, Nana? Pallav? And Shreya?